Hey.
Hey.
I feel like I owe you an apology.
No, you don't.
No, I do. What happened with Salazar, I wasn't sure how to handle that.
It's a difficult situation. Back me up. We're good.
Listen, you know, I became a cop because I thought there was always going to be a clear line between right and wrong.
Usually is.
Well, I wanted you to know that I respected what you did. And I'm really glad we're riding together.
Is that yours?
Oh, yeah, it's a high school graduation present from my dad. It's really fast. Don't hold it against me.